Hey bird watchers and those who might be a bit bird curious. Big news. Figuring out which Australian bird is singing has now become a whole lot easier. The best bird identification phone app has had a major update for Australia. We've added new species, improved accuracy, and expanded coverage across the country. If you're new to this channel or bird watching in general, the app I'm talking about is Merlin Bird ID. This free app for Apple and Android is designed by Cornell University for identifying birds by photo and sound recording. All you do is click record and it will identify the birds for you. So we open Merlin, click Sound ID, and now when the bird's calling, they'll be highlighted down below. Before 2025, the Merlin app was not very useful in Australia. It could only identify 45 international species that are found here. Then in June, our team added 15 exclusive Australian bird species. Though these were a bit random, so things like terns and owls and so forth. Now today, thanks to Cornell University and our Australian group of volunteers, the October 2025 update now adds an additional 68 new species. So that's 128 species that can be identified by sound in Australia now. This time we focused on more common birds, so we could help more people. So birds like sulfur-crested cockatoo, kookaburra, galah, magpie, and many more. But now we need your help. We still need recordings of the following species. So if you can record some and then upload them to eBird, that would be great. If you haven't done so already, go and install the Merlin ID app. Give it a go next time you're out bird watching, or you hear a bird calling at home and you're wondering what it is. If you already have Merlin installed, make sure you have the latest update before heading out. Some bird species that have been added still need a bit of fine tuning, so if you can let me know how you go with the Sound ID, that would be greatly appreciated. If you want to learn more about Merlin and how it works, check out my previous video. I've put a link in the comments. And lastly, I'm editing my latest birdwatching video, and that will be released shortly. This has been a quick one, so happy birdwatching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!